June 29 today. Birthday pala ni Mama Flor. Happy birthday, Mama. Nasa Pilipinas siya. Kasama si Buday and Tita Vange. Hello! It's 8 o'clock a.m. Andito ako sa veranda ng aming hotel. Again, this is Hotel Catalonia. Let me just show you yung location niya. This is Grandia Avenue. It's one of the major avenues here or streets here in Barcelona. Tapos, yung street na yan, yung corner, actually, when we turn left, papunta na yan sa Plaza Catalunya. So, very nice location. It's going towards the right side of that street. Nandyan na yung ibang Gaudi buildings na pwede naming lakarin. And then down there, if you will see, Aldi, there's a grocery right beside us. Yan. Tapos, over there also, it's a 24-hour supermercat. So today, we are scheduled to go to Sagrada Familia. I actually already booked our tickets in Klook. Matagal ko na siyang binook kasi nauubos daw yung slots. So I got our adult ticket for 2,116 from Klook. And then yung youth nila nakalagay kasi is from 11 to 29 years old. So pati sinabi, kinuha ko siyang youth. So, yung presyo nila is 1,953. Hindi ko alam kung tama yung intindi ko. So, we'll see. Sabi naman dito, we just have to show our voucher dun sa may entrance ng Sagrada Familia. Hopefully, we'll still get to use our hop-on-hop-off bus ticket from yesterday kasi 24 hours siya. Kailangan, before 11 a.m. nandun kami sa Sagrada Familia kasi 11 a.m. yung slot namin to go inside. Unfortunately, the weather forecast for today is a little bit of rain in the morning, so medyo hazy nga yung itsura niya. Sana by the time we go out, tapos na yung ulan. Outfit nga pala for today, I actually bought this dress from GU in Fukuoka. And I'm just gonna share, I'm going to use my Vivaya sandals for today exploring Barcelona. I got this from Melbourne, so tignan natin if it's going to be comfortable at kung hindi sasakit ang paa ko for the entire day. Out and about for today. It's 9:30. We'll try to get breakfast first malapit na dun sa bus stop bago kami mag-Sagrada Familia. Ito yung sinasabi ko sa inyo, parang ito yung equivalent nila ng 7-Eleven. Although hindi ako sure. Pero wala kasi talaga kami nakikitang 7-Eleven dito. Ayan yung itsura niya. We'll try McDonald's here for breakfast. Ito yung orders na nila. The boys got the McRib meal. And Navi got the spicy crispy McCrispy. Tapos may Kit Kat McFlurry sila dito. Total bill for breakfast is 30.58 euros. Okay, we're using GCash again. We'll see if it's gonna work. $1,919 in peso. GCash for the win! Ito yung in-order nilang McRib. Something different. Wala sa atin to. Ayan. Tapos ito yung French fries with bacon and cheese. Sinabi ordered
McSpicy.
Wow! Ang laki.
This is the biggest McSpicy I've seen.
And Teo's Kit Kat McFlurry. So we're already here in the hop-on-hop-off bus again, blue route. Successful. Yung ticket namin nag-work yung 24 hours na kasi we purchased it yesterday ng 11 a.m. So now it's 10:20, tinanggap pa rin nila. So it's still valid. At least nasulit namin si hop-on-hop-off bus. The roof today is closed, so I guess umulan early in the morning because some of the seats are wet. We are in Plaza Catalunya again. This is also the Aerobus, the bus going to the airport. Tapos yung entrance pala ni Sagrada nasa likod. The bus stop is in front. Okay, we're running. Oh my God. Already here sa Sagrada Familia, medyo maraming tao. And unfortunately, it's drizzling. So ayun sa my background. There it is. We're already inside the Sagrada Familia. In fairness, wow. This is so nice. This is such a dream come true for me. I've always wanted to come here. Done exploring Sagrada Familia already. Medyo marami kasi tao. So, ang hirap din mag-video. But it's really nice. How do you find it, Kuya?
It's so nice.
The architecture is so amazing. Ang galing. Ang galing yung details, yung design. It's nice. It's very nice. Ang weird! Medyo clear na yung skies, pero actually, umuulan. Hindi ko alam kung kita nyo. But it's drizzling. At malakas na ulan, ah.
May kinakasal na tikba lang.
Hey, Mr. Sun is out! So, ayan na. Oh, so I guess this is the entrance of Sagrada. Finally, uminit na. It took us mga 1.5 hours din to explore the place. Although, natagalan lang kami kasi hindi rin kami makalabas kanina dahil malakas yung ulan. So, tapos bigla naman, ang init na araw.
It's hot now.
It's hot. As in, Manila hot. Yeah. So, we're done here. We're gonna go out. This is the exit. Ayan. Thank you! It's very nice. Sagrada's very nice. Nandito na kami sa labas. This is just the view of Sagrada from the outside. Hindi pa talaga tapos yung ano, hindi pa talaga tapos yung nasa tuktok. There. May crane pa. First time naming nag-taxi, actually. Dapat mag-Uber kami, pero ang hirap pala humanap ng Uber. Hindi namin alam kung yung car yung mahirap or kasi van yung kailangan namin because we're 5. Yung taxi ride namin from La Sagrada Familia going to La Boqueria dito sa May La Rambla inabot ng 26.90 euro. So hindi namin alam if normal rate yon ng taxi.
Mura siya. Yung Uber was 31
kanina supposedly, pero wala kaming nakuha. Anyway, we'll try to have lunch here at La Boqueria, pero mukhang ano, hindi ko alam kung kakayanin namin kasi ang daming tao. Ito siya, La Boqueria. Wow. Ayan o.
Gistora.
Mga, ano. Nadaanan namin to, chocolate store. Si Ate ay Pinay.
Ay,
hello!
Academia.
Binibentahan niya kami ng chocolate.
Ito siya, kuya.
In fairness, masarap. Masarap. Yan. So, ito daw yung best seller nila.
Macadamia.
Macadamia cacao. For magkano isang kilo is?
72
euro.
Pero masarap. What if naman yung
masarap nga. Masarap nga. Pero ang laki. Pwede naman daw per weight. Kasi yung isang kilo ni Ate ang mahal. 72 euro. Bye-bye! Scarlett, salamat! yung sinabi nilang masarap na kainan dito sa Boqueria, kaya lang madaming tao. It's full. Parang mahirap kumain. Come on. Yeah. Ito yung Iberico. Gusto ko mag-uwi, Daddy. We're getting this for an appetizer. How much?
6 euro.
Ha? 6 euro for that. Okay. O, ayan. Ang kinuha namin si Iberico with manchego cheese. 6 euros.
So good.
So good, no? Sarap, ha? Pwedeng pasalubong ha. So, tinitingnan lang namin kung masarap siya. Dito kami nakabili ng mga hamon. Nice. This one's really good. So good. Na-stress yung mga boys sa dami ng tao sa Boqueria. So, dito muna kami kakain. Bruma. This is what we ordered. We got the grilled salmon. We got sirloin steak this time. Chicken paella so that we have rice. And ang walang kamatayang calamares. Nung nag-order na kami, we got scared. Kasi we saw in Google that the review is very low actually of this restaurant. But in fairness, masarap yung calamares. Yung paella nila actually is the closest paella taste sa atin. So it's very pleasing. It's not maalat. It's not hilaw. Hindi matigas yung rice. Masarap. Yung steak lang medyo ano.
Matigas. But the seasoning is good. Masarap yung pagkaalat niya.
Yeah. Yung steak lang medyo matigas. How's the salmon?
Really good.
Ah, you like it naman. Okay. We like naman the food. Not bad. Kuya? Yeah? This is your total bill. This is the price. Oh, ayan. In fairness, masarap siya. Nagustuhan namin siya lahat. Look.
It's all gone.
All gone.
Even the
the paella. And the calamari.
All gone.
Good kuya, no?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The sangue is also good, but it's too strong. It's too strong for us. And for Teo.
Oh, gusto daw nilang mag-fruit juice. Which one do you like? Mango, pineapple? They also have fruits. Ano, is
it up? It tastes fresh. It's good.
Fresh? Good. Mm-hmm. Okay. 3 euros, no? Ah, two lang pala. 2 euro.
Money very good, pelota.
Ha? Hello?
Pelota, si. Yeah. Money very good.
This is what he likes. This one. Yeah. Okay. We got naman hamon, another hamon from a different store. Tapos si Teo pinili niya yung atelota. O ano?
It's really good.
Ano mas masarap? Si yung kanina or this one?
This one.
This one? Sana naman kasi 10 euros to. Halos double the price. Oh. Ayan siya. Yeah, in fairness.
If you got a kilo of rice, this would be like 200.
Oo, kasi yung kanina natin, yung satin per kilo is 140 already.
Nasasa ko yung kanina.
Talaga? Sige, sana pakainin din nila ako, no?
This kind of meat only goes
for dalawang kamay ko, taken eh. Hindi ako makakain. Hindi ako makakain
eh. This kind of meat only goes well with certain meals.
Yeah,
it's not for all meals.
Yeah. Oh, but this is 10. Subukan ko muna siya.
Ito kami.
Apat? Spanish, Spanish. Natuto lang mag-Tagalog konti.
Isa lang na si Kuya.
4 for 10. Pero tingnan nyo to. Nakakatakot yung oysters. Ang laki. Ito siya magkano? 3 for 10. Ito daw, less salty. But, this one is better. So we'll try.
Lager sa akin.
Oo. YouTube, sir. YouTube.
Baka
ipopost kita.
Send tayo dyan, ha?
Babalikan kita. Oh! 4 for 10.
I have one plain and one with sauce and picante.
Itong dalawang tumahinig sa oyster.
Masarap na agad ng alat.
Masarap yung alat. It's so big. Oh my God. I don't eat oysters.
Oh my God.
Masarap. Boy. Masarap. But you like it, kuya? Oh, look. Oh. Ha?
I want to try one. Juice. Daming oyster. Oh.
Try daw ni Mateo.
Yeah,
it's
up here.
No? No? You try. You just bite it. It's like, ano? You're same as mom. Oh, Nabi will try the one with picante sauce. Masarap din. With spicy.
With a lot of lemon.
Oh, sulit. Salamat po! Nasarapan sila. Thank you!
Kahit kaka-lunch lang namin, nag-food trip pa rin kami dito sa Labok area. We're getting churros naman for 5 euro.
Wow!
Oh my God!
Nasaan yung churros? Nawala!
She said it was churros con Nutella, but it's Nutella con churros.
We are now here at La Rambla. Ito yung famous La Rambla here in Barcelona. As you can see, ang daming tao. Ayan. This is the most touristy area, I guess, here in Barcelona. Everyone's here. O, oh, sino yun? Ah, siya yun. Narinig niyo ba yun? Narinig niyo ba yun? Tao pala yun.
Ayan.
So, this is La Rambla. Hello. Lumabas kaming tatlo lang. The boys na iwan na sa hotel. We're just walking along Pasig de Gracia. This is the parang shopping street ng Barcelona.
Naka-sale sila.
Ha? Yeah, ang daming tao kasi parang naka-sale sila since we arrived. Halos lahat ng store. Nandito yung mga brands sa street na to. Parang lahat ng maiisip mong brand, they're all here. So, along Pasig de Gracia, marami kayong madadaanan ng mga Gaudi buildings. Right across the street is one of them. This is Casa Batlló. Ayan siya. So, if you can see, Casa Batlló. Oo nga, may mga tao dun sa taas. Diba, ang daming tao. Ang sarap maglakad lang dito. Ang ganda ng mga buildings. And there's also another Gaudi building here in the corner. Ito naman si Casa Mila. This is also another Gaudi building. Ayan. Up close. Casa Mila. We tried Starbucks kasi bumili din kami ng mug. So this is the iced brown sugar shaken espresso with creme brulee. So kami ni Nabi, we got the iced. And apparently daddy got the same. Pero yung sa kanya is the frappe. Hindi ko
rin. Ay, asa niya?
Eh, bakit? Sabi niya kasi hindi matamis. Yung sa akin matamis. Ayoko nga.
Do you have the right order? I forgot the sugar.
Sa akin, sobrang tanis eh. So, this one is 5.40 euros. Yung kay Nabi 20 is 6.40 euros. Hello! We're back in our hotel. Time check, it's 8:45 PM ah. But look at the sky. It's like 5 PM. Anyway, this is our last night here in Barcelona. Tomorrow, we're going to check in na for our Royal Caribbean cruise. So, andito na kami sa hotel para makapag-empake ng konti. Kasi mag-check out na kami bukas. Anyway, we're going to have dinner here na lang sa hotel. And for some reason, burger yung binili namin. Five Guys here in Barcelona. So dito kami kakain na lang sa aming terrace. So ayan din si ate at saka si Vito having their dinner. How is it, kuya?
There's too much cheese. It's everywhere.
I got you bacon cheeseburger with lettuce, tomato, mushroom, grilled onion, and ketchup, mayo, mustard. We're the same. Share ko lang yung Five Guys burger. Burger lang ah. Not even a meal. We got the bacon cheeseburger. This is 1175 euros. In peso, it's 740 pesos. Just for a burger. Mahal ang pagkain. Anyway, so yon, this is our last day here in Barcelona. And so far, did we like Barcelona?
Yes.
Yeah. It's nice naman. And so far, we felt safe naman despite all the warnings. To be honest, sa lahat ng Pinoy na nakausap namin, isa lang ang sinasabi nila sa amin, mag-ingat kami. Kasi marami daw ngayong pickpockets talaga dito sa Barcelona. But so far naman with our yung walking around the area, parang okay naman. Ano lang talaga, you just really have to be careful. So, and then isa lang yung napansin ko, yung traffic sa atin, pareho ng traffic dito. Pati yung driving ng mga tao. So talagang Spanish influence, I think, yung nakuha natin sa driving natin sa Manila. It's very the same here. That's what we noticed. So, that's it. Thank you, Barcelona. We had a great time. Hope we can visit again. Bye!